I'm Dr. Sharon Johnson Shirley, superintendent of the Lake Ridge New Tech Schools and the first African-American superintendent of the Lake Ridge New Tech Schools. Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests and esteemed participants, welcome to our Black History Month program, celebrating the remarkable achievements of Black athletes. Today, we come together to recognize the indomitable spirit, resilience, and groundbreaking contributions that Black athletes have made to the world of sports. Their triumphs, not only on the field, but also in breaking barriers and inspiring generations, serve as a testament to the power of determination and the pursuit of excellence. Let us reflect on their stories, embrace their legacies, and be inspired to continue fostering a more inclusive and equitable future. Thank you for joining us in this celebration of greatness.
Full of the hate that the dark past has taught us. Charles Sidwell. I am hopefully the first African American to earn a PGA Tour card and the first black golfer to be inducted into the World Golf Hall of Fame. I paved the way for us to play golf professionally. Today there's more solutions for golfers who look like me.
Ready, go! Thank you. program.
Hard work and courage and persistence, even when people said they
To the main office for Irving Pistol, Faith Edwards. To the main office for Irving Pistol.
What a wonderful program. I'm so proud of our staff and students who put this together. Thank you to Ms. Alvarez, Ms. Carpenter, Mr. Davis, Ms. Harris, Mr. Jackson, Ms. Johnson, Ms. Norton, and Ms. Kimbrell Turner. And a special thank you goes out to Ms. Coleman for your vision, and both Ms. Coleman and Ms. Watson for all your hard work to make this program a reality. In celebrating Black History Month through the inspiring stories of Black athletes, we discover the triumphs, resilience, and incredible achievements that have shaped the world of sports. From breaking barriers to setting records, these remarkable individuals have not only excelled in the field, but have also paved the way for future generations. As we conclude our program, let us carry the spirit of determination and unity, recognizing that diversity strengthens the fabric of history and inspires us all to reach new heights. Thank you.